Guys, Rockman Enthusiast here. Welcome to season one of my Let's Play called Overpowered. Without further, I'm waiting for mods to go on 1.9. If a good selection out soon, I will kill off the series immediately and jump right into season two. So season one is 1.7.10 while I wait for. Holy crap, I'm on a mushroom island biome. Oh, yes. I'm gonna go mining there so that I don't... I found a mushroom shore. Right? Yep. Mushroom shore. Okay. A tiger right next to a mushroom biome. Dude, I didn't think I'd come across a mushroom island biome. I'm so excited, I want that mycelium. But I need silk touch first. So I either have to get lucky with the enchanting or make some tinker's construct tools. Dude, this is awesome already. This is already so awesome. Dude, seriously. Wow. Only problem is you can't plant this on normal stuff, but I can milk mushrooms. Dude, it's gonna be so easy to get a mushroom. It'll be so easy to get an EMC farm. From Project E. Dude, I cannot wait. Fair warning. I will most likely at some point during the series refer to the oh Jesus, better stop running. I will most likely refer to the Project E mod as equivalent exchange. Please do not get mad at me when I do. It's not a matter of if I do, it's a matter of when I do. So, you know. This mushroom island is amazing. Mushroom stew for days. Dude, this is my first official mushroom biome that I've ever found in Minecraft. They're just so rare that I've never found one in Minecraft before, and stupid. Die. Okay. Make a crafting table. Oh yeah, that's how you make bowls. Okay, I'm gonna go milk a mushroom. And just look at that. Look at that. Wow. These mushrooms are gonna be so helpful later on. I can milk them for liquid stew, or I can milk them for... milk. You know, I can milk them with a bowl for mushroom stew, or I can milk them with a bucket for milk. Or a rancher, I think. Actually, hang on. Mushroom. Okay, so if I use a rancher on these guys, I'm bound to get mushroom soup. So. Hello, get out of my cave. Scoot. My cave. My base, my cave. No cows allowed. Normal or mushroom. Go on. Get. No moo cows allowed. Okay. Phosphorite. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh boy, okie doke. Luckily, when I go mining, I can't find any enemies as long as I stay in the Mushroom Island. Or the Mushroom Island shore. Of course, there is a monster at the end of the Mushroom Island over here, but that's just a normal shore. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna make my base in a mushroom biome. In this way, I have no way of. Getting monsters to spawn. So I'm gonna have a completely safe mining area right below me, which is nice. And I'm not even on peaceful difficulty yet. It's gonna be like I'm mining on peaceful difficulty. If I feel like I want more of a challenge when mining, which I don't, trust me, 'cause mining is part of the hardest part of the mobs. But hey, if I can avoid monsters because of vanilla mechanics, who am I to complain? I'm not complaining. Okay, I'm gonna go chop down some more trees. So first I need an axe, and I'm also going to mark this as my base. B base. Save. Okay. Actually, you know what? I feel like that's the best way to. Ow! Yeah, see? Okay, I need to get a shovel as soon as possible so I don't spawn any more of those guys. I also don't have to worry about torches too much, but I'm still gonna get some torches. I'm gonna get 3 sets of torches crafted, and I'm gonna use this last piece of charcoal to create covalence dust. And I'm gonna take that covalence dust and surround a stick with it and get myself a divining rod. This guy is pretty cool. He measures a 3x3x3 area of blocks behind the block you click on and tells you the average value of stuff it measures. I think mycelium only has an EMC value of 1, which doesn't really make sense to me, but okay. And why does this have an EMC value of... Oh, I see. Yeah, that makes sense, because now bowls have an EMC value of 3 instead of 6. Also, doors. Wait, doors don't stack? I thought doors always stacked. Maybe I'm used to playing 1.8. Because I've never had any use for doors actually stacking until they started crafting stacked in 1.8. And oh my goodness. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother using the torch or placing down torches unless I wander outside my mushroom biome. Because I have the dynamic lights mod, so I can use it for navigation into light, you know, into darkness, but you know, once I find a dark area, I don't actually have to light it up because monsters won't spawn. Nevertheless, they won't spawn anyway. Okay, so I got a bunch of copper and iron from down there, which is nice. I'm gonna make another set of stone pickaxes. One, two, okay. One, two, three, four, okay. Certus quartz. Let's see, is the ME controller recipe the one I made? ME controller. Oh yeah. I was a jerk. I'm not getting into that doesn't make sense anyway. Oh, I'm a jerk. I'm truly a jerk. I'm laughing at my own pain. That's a sign of insanity right there. Okay. Really, I'm laughing. Oh, potash. I'm laughing because of the, Sorry, my reaction time's a bit slow. That's why I said, don't worry, there's no audio desyncing here. It's just my reaction time's a little slow. That's all. Yeah. Anywho. I said I wasn't gonna make any more, torches, right? Well, I lied. Oh. Whoa. I found mithril. I am a hole. I am a diggy diggy dwarf. Dwarf hole, diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. I'm not really a dwarf, I'm just digging a hole. I am not a dwarf, I. Okie dokie. There's a reason I connected this dirt by. Okay, let's see. You know what? I could make an interesting little tree farm up here. Yeah, that's an idea. I am a hole. I am a diggy diggy dwarf. I think that's exactly enough ladder for my needs, pretty much. Okay. I am a dwarf. I am a diggy diggy hole. I have absolutely no wood left. So in the morning, I'm gonna have to go back to my spawn point. I can go searching for my spawn point right now. Yes, there's the taiga. Ow. I see an Ender Mini. Oh my goodness, a blizz. Ow. Stop it, man. Oh, man. Okay. Bone meal. Ugh. I wish it could be a little easier to get. Have an idea. I've got a bunch of water around. I've got some bowls. And I got some iron. And did I get some Certus? I did. Okay. Well, first off, I need just a chest to put some random stuff in. Well, that's an ore. Okay, that's an ore, so. Okie Okay, I want that stuff. Okay, I'm gonna make a thingamajig real quick. Okay, I'm gonna make an ore doubling thing. So let's see. Put that down, and I'm gonna right click on this. Why is it not working? I think my mouse is dying a little. Okay. Got some myself some pulverized iron. And I hope that I get 10 pulverized iron. There's still a chance I'll only get one. I mean, I hope I get 10 pulverized iron, but I also kind of hope I get a chance to show the chance that it won't double. There's a 10% chance that the ore will not double. So the odds are in my favor, but yes, see? I got to show it that time. And I hope it doesn't happen again. No, it didn't happen again. Okay. No, the opposite. I need to make sure one of these is stored in here. And I'm gonna go upstairs and grow this with bone meal. Okay. Okay. So now I need to make that. And while I'm smelting that, I want to keep going downstairs a little. Keep mining downstairs a little and find some real coal. Yes. And some more iron. More iron is always welcomed. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okie doke. Finally found some coal, which is good. Because I want to show off. Because I want to get some iron to make the thing I want to make. So let's see. I'll just use it. Okay. Put that in. Get it to be used. Okay. Now I need to wait for 4 of those to smelt. I'm gonna start moving stuff over. And that's pretty cool. Having a little door to my mining. Yeah. I like that. I can strike now. And I'm almost ready to create. Yes, I am ready now to create myself. Whoa, wait a minute. A watering can. Yeah. Okay, but that's empty watering can. So now if I get some water, fill it up with some water, just like a bucket, I can use the water and this acts just like bone meal. But it takes a while longer. And it does a 3x3 area of crops around it, so. Now I've got my little tree platform down here, which I don't really care so much for. So I'm gonna mine it back up. I'm gonna let that spread. And I can help it along, help the spread of the mycelium by using the water in can. And now I have easy watering can stuff. And I don't have to use my bone meal. I can save it for when I get a transmutation tablet, which is going to be my first big goal. So I need to get a decent amount of resources so that I can get to the Nether in a fairly early episode. I'll also want to good bit of armor, perhaps leather armor. The amount of mushroom cows that are here is kind of nuts. And I only need 1 or 2. And also, is my gravity gun. What's the recipe on this guy again? I forgot. Okay. I can get that guy pretty easily, but I can also get the, let's see. I'm probably, since I'm living in a mushroom island biome, I'm probably not going to run into an Enderman anytime soon. There's those Ender Minis, but I think they only drop, like, miniature Ender Pearl pieces instead of a full Ender Pearl. There we go. This is a very long process waiting for the wood to grow, but, you know, it's still, it is what it is, so. Oh, man. Okay. I do not like spruce trees. Cutting them down. The only thing I think, whatchamacallit's actually worse. I think, what do you call it? Oh crap. What do you call it? Never mind. I think the stuff is actually worse. The large oak trees are worse. And if he's as bananas as you say, I'm not taking any chances. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back now. Who thinks arms are long enough to slap box? Let me show you maintaining this ain't that hard. Okay, Sirtis Quartz, potash. Potash. And I'm gonna keep digging down further and further and further and further. Further and further and further. Let's get a little further and further and further, further, further. Let's go further and further. Further, yeah. Okey-doke. I just need a okay, I just need an iron pick, and I can grab this amber now. Can start grabbing amber I see on the way down. And I can also get redstone and diamonds, which are the next two things I'm looking for. My very first goal is gonna be to upgrade my divining rod to a tier 3 divining rod as soon as possible because it'll help me in the long run. I kind of do regret installing metallurgy a little bit, but whatever. It just gets in the way of my EMC value average because they're completely worthless. Because I didn't give them a worth. I didn't assign them a value. And I don't know what value to assign either, so. Okay, so I do need to start using this, I do need to use torches for navigation because otherwise I don't know where the hell I'm going, but I don't need it for light. So I'll use it for navigation and I'll just space it out so that it doesn't necessarily light up the entire place. But it's enough to say, hey, you're placing your torches on the right, so I need to go back home by following my torches on the left. Does that make sense? Okay, I need this silicon. Oh man, it's one piece of silicon, really? Silver, that's good. Lead, also good. I can use this to make. Okay. I'm back. So as I said, I need to use this for navigation. Hey, there's that redstone I'm targeting. Okay. Back upstairs I go to upgrade my divining rod and get out of my way, bat. You know what, bat? I like bats, but I hate you and I want your wool. Also, wool of bat is good. For later, that is, but right now it's not very useful, but because I haven't gotten into witchery, but eventually wool of bat will be good, so I'm glad I got some wool of bat. Wool of bat and tongue of dog. Double, double order in few stone is awesome. Okay, I want more silicon. When should I go to space? I kind of want to go to space pretty early on, but I'll need a decent bit of armor in order to go to space. Because there are some pretty hostile mobs there. Well, for a space station, what do I need for a space station? I need to go to the Galactcraft Wiki later on. Oh boy. Okay, back upstairs I go. So since it's the first episode, it's gonna be longer than the rest of the episodes, but I like to keep I want to keep the first episode around an hour, so even if I don't find any diamonds, I'll still have a decent sized episode. But let's see, I need one piece of iron, and I need to hold on to one piece of that. But everything else can go away. Wool of bat, extra chest, amber can go away, salt can go away. I'm gonna milk a couple more mushrooms, or I'm gonna soup a couple mushrooms. Stew them? Nah, that just makes it sound like I'm actually throwing a mushroom into a pot of stew. Extracting mushroom stew from. That's probably the best way to put it, huh? Okay. Covalence dust medium. I forgot to mention that that other recipe was also a shapeless recipe, so I could have put that charcoal anywhere. As long as there was 8 charcoal in. Why is this not. Oh, right. Low divining rod plus medium covalence dust equals medium divining rod. This guy's pretty cool. He can do the same, 3 by 3 by 3 area, but he also tells you the maximum EMC he found. So look, he helped me find some copper. Nice. And some deep iron. Well, actually, the copper helped me find the deep iron, but he helped me find the copper in the first place, so I'm not complaining, but that's not it. If I press G on my keyboard, I can switch to 16 by 3x3 mode, and it measures more blocks in front of you. So I'm going to switch back to 3x3x3. See? There's something worth 256 over there. If I was in this mode, it's just one. Boring. Okay, so I'm going to pick up this tin, which is worth 256 EMC. Tin and iron are both worth 256 EMC. I'll explain what EMC is later. But for now, I think it's pretty good if I start mining downward again. So let's see. Continue this trend of mining downward. Gay looking boy. So gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. 1, 2, 3. Gay looking boy. So gay, I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. Okay, that's, that is, oil that I'm gonna want to steer clear from. Oh, thank you. So my staircase ends here. So I think I'm gonna continue it. Okay, I'm gonna continue my staircase down this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And I'm gonna search out for some. One, two, three, okay. I'm gonna keep mining downward until I find Y level close to bedrock. I don't even know what Y level I'm looking for. I'm just looking. What is the Promethium used for? I might use it for to make like a monument of every type of alloy. Should I do that? Make a little victory monument as part of my project? Yeah, I think so. Hey, looking boy. What you say, looking boy? Okay, I'm looking for a magic number. A magic EMC value of 8192. Okie doke. 8192 should come up at some point. 864 is a nice EMC value, but it's not what I'm looking for. That silver's nice. Iron's nice, but not quite what I'm looking for. But at least it can help me replace the covalence dust when I use that to repair my pick. Now I'm going to show you how you can do that, but I'm not actually going to craft this recipe yet. But you use three covalence dust for the pick, two for the sword, one for the shovel, three for the axe, and two for the hoe of each level of and it depends on the level is what I mean. Oh, jeez. I scared myself. Okay. So, what I mean is, like, for example, diamond tools require the high-level covalence dust. Iron tools require medium tier. I haven't shown high-level covalence dust because I need a diamond to craft it. But once I get that one precious piece of diamond, I'm set for diamonds for, like, life. Because I can just come down here and branch mine and search for more diamonds and find them most of the time. So as soon as you find a piece of diamond, you're gonna want... Oh! Was it here that I saw it? Yep, okay. So off in this direction is the magic number 8192. Oh, and it wasn't that far in that direction. Nice. It was right under my nose the whole time. It just couldn't be detected by that thing. So let's see. I'm gonna make another crafting table and place it down here. I'm also going to make a furnace and a double chest, and made an extra chest just for later. So let's see. I'm going to put a chest down there. I'm going to put my furnace down. And this will be my temporary item storage. So, like, stuff I don't really need, I'll leave in here. And then I'll hold on to... Yeah, so, let's see. A high-level covalence dust? Watch this. Take my divining rod, surround it with the high-level covalence dust, and I get my high-tier divining rod. Same thing as before. 3x3x3. Press G on your keyboard. 16x3x3, or 64x3x3, and it gives you more information. So, yeah, down there is more diamond, off in this direction. Okay, so somewhere in 64 by 3 by 3, in a 64 by 3 by 3 area of what I clicked on before is some more diamond. So I'm gonna grab some more coal, which was underneath a bunch of water, unfortunately. I just want to get over to that order shard right now, and I'm just gonna keep mining for diamonds. You already saw how I do it. Just, you know, behind the block you click on. So, oh wait, that's entropy. Not order. Nice. That is order. Okay, but first I need to show off the. Ooh, yay. Huh, I think I might have been able to reach that with the other mode. Okay, so keep mining this way, I guess. And I'm gonna get a crap ton of diamonds. And I'm gonna try and not mine. Ooh, ferrous ore. Need that nickel. Give me that nickel. Yes, give me that ferrous slash nickel. Nice, some of that stuff. Electrotene is nice to have. It's Project Red item. More silicon. Oh, look, some magnesium. If now I just need to find some phosphorite and I can make some fertilizer using the potash, that magnesium, and the phosphorite. Okay. Remember how I said. Remember what I said about being able to repair a pick? Yep. Pretty nifty, if I do say so myself. Entropy shards. Yay. More entropy. Okay, now I just need earth, air, and water. Or no, wait. Earth, air. Earth, water, and fire. Already have air. Now that I found these diamonds, I think I'm gonna end off the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed my first episode of Overpowered, my Minecraft Let's Play series. And I am going to search for more diamonds. And I'm gonna mark that area. I'm gonna go back to my little chest area and drop off some of this stuff I don't want to carry with me right now, like my diamonds, so that I don't die. And I'm gonna figure out what to do with stuff, okay? See you guys in the next episode.